So John's been fired as sheriff, which means that deputies Garfield and Odie have been fired too. Doc Whipple, you can boo him later, has the map to Glitter Gulch, an entire canyon of gold, they say. Can anyone stop this snake from becoming the richest man in the world? If someone's going to, they'd better soon, because this is the last chapter.
If you'd just let me talk to him about being in the movie...
I'm sorry, he's on the phone to the head of the studio.
Not to worry, sir. I've just made an addition to the cast. The biggest, most wonderful star in the world. Can you guess who it is? Nope, not him. Nope, not him either. One more guess. Wrong again. It's me. I can wait. Laugh all you want. Doesn't bother me. Here. Hang this up when he stops laughing. Gets replaced. Whichever curse first. I'll slate the scene. Scene. Whatever number this is. Take one. Okay. I've got to get into costume.
Come the next morning, Doc Whipple was ready. They had the map now to give them directions. This was the day they would go for the gold.
Why do we need the extra wagon?
Because we're going to bring back a lot of gold.
What are those men up to?
I'm going out to look for a job, guys. We'll see if there are openings for a guy who was sheriff for half of yesterday.
Doc Whipple is up to something, and it reminds me of John's cooking. It really smells. You!
May I come in?
Weren't you with Doc Whipple? That's right. I figured out you were working for him.
Not anymore. When I did, I overheard his entire plan. I need to tell you about it. When I saw what he did to poor Sheriff John, I just had to tell you. It was all a plot to get his hands on that map to Glitter Gulch.
John needs to know this.
Guys, they're the mustache mob without their mustaches. Huh? If I could expose this whole plan, I could capture them too. The only trouble is, we don't know where Glitter Gulch is.
I do.
Rufus, how could you know where it is?
On account of I'm the guy who found it 57 years ago.
Rufus, this is very important. Can you lead us to Glitter Gulch?
Why, sure, but I won't go in. The place is just lousy with lizards. And I just hate lizards. Huh?
I'll get my gear and we'll go.
Normal, what are you doing here? You're supposed to be over there directing.
John was saying about how he wanted to be a cowboy. I got to thinking about how I always wanted to be a movie star. So?
Can you ride a horse?
No, but we're not going to ride horses. We'll go to Glitter Gulch in luxury.
There were no stretch limousines in the Old West.
So? There were no zombies, ninjas, or talking cats either.
Well, you got a point there.
Out on the desert, Doc Whipple was busy reading directions he found on the map.
It says here we look for a lake and make a U-turn.
While in the limo, a meal was catered. Our heroes traveled in luxury's lap.
The boxed lunches were a nice touch, Normal.
Hey, don't thank me. The studio's paying for all this.
A half a mile ahead, turn left at the big rock. And remember, when we get there, I'm waiting outside in the car. There's too many lizards in there.
I don't think Doc Whipple's going to let a few lizards keep him from billions of dollars worth of gold.
Soon, Dr. Whipple was near to the finish. Soon they had arrived where the map said to go. Was there a valley of gold past the mountains? That was the thing they all wanted to know.
Let's see. The map says to squeeze through that opening.
I can just get through here.
You keep that gold in prison.
No one's going to arrest us. Remember, he's the sheriff now.
And we're his deputies.
Once the mayor finds out they're the mustache mob and they've been doing all those robberies and that they work for you,
the mayor will find someone to arrest you.
Badges or no badges?
We don't need no stinking badges.
We're taking you in.
No, you're not. Men?
Are those things loaded?
Looks that way. We should have figured they'd be packing custard.
You're not coming between me and all this gold.
What's that?
I can't believe it.
Dinosaurs?
Oh, so that's what he meant by lizards.
This is just what my Western movie needed. Dinosaurs! Why did I think of...
Huh? I may regret this, but... Norma, didn't you know there was going to be dinosaurs in your movie?
Well, I
thought you wrote this movie.
Someone else to write it for me. A guy who writes cheap science fiction movies. Ah! I gave him $300.
Forget about the gold, Whipple.
Yeah, let's just get out of here.
Forget about the gold? Never.
For a screenplay.
After that, we give up.
Yeah, we'd like to surrender, Sheriff.
I'm not the sheriff.
Oh, you will be again.
Hey.
And I think we'll be back in the deputy business.
So the big lizards remained in their canyon. They just remained there and guarded the gold. None of the folks there would speak of what happened. Some stories that shouldn't be told. Old Dr. Whipple and his three assistants would have to serve out a decade or two. John got his job back and got to be sheriff. Maybe his dreams would now finally come true.
Nice singing there, partner.
Thank you very much.
Well, we'll see you on the CD of the soundtrack. Well, looks like you two got to be friends.
Why shouldn't we be? We have something in common.
We both admire you very much.
And we agree. You two will make a wonderful couple.
So, what do you think, boss?
Straight to DVD. Oh, well, we'll kill overseas. What?
What's he saying?
He thinks it still needs a bigger finish.
Bigger than dinosaurs?
Well, whatever you say, boss.
You know, the one thing left that would make me happy, Garfield, would be for you to eat healthier. Will you do that for me?
Yes. From now on, I will subsist on small portions of tofu and trail mix. Remember, this is a movie. I didn't promise that in real life. Which reminds me, is this movie about over?
Not yet. The studio thinks it needs a bigger finish. Grab my zombie, please. Great. And my ninjas. Ninjas, you're on. And sloth people to the set.
And me, I want to be in it too.
And don't forget to be.
Let's have the dinosaurs take a bath.
Times when I really love show business, this is not one of those times.
Everyone's happy, at least it would seem. John's back as sheriff, just like in his dream. Things will be peaceful here day after day. Now that Doc Whipple has been locked away.
So has the secret of Glitter Gulch told. It may not ever be told.
Looks like we have a happy ending. For everyone except the bad guys. Cool.
Wow! Arlene and Garfield are happy, I can tell.
Especially if she can make lasagna real well.
Let us all celebrate the Western type romance.
This will be a good time.